Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna leave it like that. We are gonna take on the water temple. First, there is one thing that I need to do, which is just up here. Now that we got my, now that I got myself the golden scale in the last episode, and I'm looking at my phone and not paying attention, we're gonna get one last heart piece, and then we're going to dive right in. Sorry. Can we hookshot up there? No, but we can play the Scarecrow song. Really? Do I need the long shot? Nah, this looks hookshot. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I would have been mad. I'm mad. Where is that bastard? There we go. Now, uninterrupted, we can go get this piece of heart. There we go. With another piece, our life energy will be powered up. Well, it's a good thing that we're about to get another piece. We can go talk to an old man. And by talk, I mean ignore him and go swimming. Since there's money down there, let's get the money too. Bye, shark. Been watching me. Sweet. Bye. Okay. Now. Without any more commotion. We are going to go to the water temple. It's raining. Pouring, perhaps? Go. And here we are. We are in the water temple. What many people consider to be the worst temple in the dungeon. In the entire game. Ooh, and I need to get comfy. Alright. First things first, I am noticing a good number of a good bit of slowdown. Which is strange. I did not mean to go here. But we will go here. Cool. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here yet. We do a little bit of sequence breaking. Somehow that worked. I will accept it. Okay, we got the compass early. Cool. Okay, now to do what I actually meant to do. Which is sink. Go in here. Yes, I am, but no. And she is my fiance, I guess. A young man named Sheik saved her. I've been sitting in this chair too long. I mean, I've been recording for the past 4 hours? 5 hours? 4 hours. A while. Yes, 3 places I can change the water. And now we float. Follow that fish, lady. Follow that fish. Give me that fish, lady. Ugh. Okay. She's just disappeared. I've been so rudely interrupted. Okay. Y'all are being rude. There we go. This was where we is just not... It's supposed to lower the water level. Oh, I'm blind. I don't think that counted. Nope. Because I wasn't in front of it. What? That makes more sense. I wasn't smearing my nose into it. There we go. Now. We use Din's fire to solve these puzzles. There we go. There should be a key. Now, the way I'm going through this dungeon, because I don't have the bow and arrow, some will consider unconventional, because it is, but we're gonna have fun with it. That's the whole point of this, right? There we go. Okay, I guess I just float up. It's also, I should note, it's been years since I've gone through this dungeon. So, and I mean, I've not been using a guide. I am using a loose guide right this moment. Literally just so I don't, like, mess myself up. Something crazy. This room, I have to time when I put on the boots. Never mind, I don't have to time it. I have to time when I come up. Think? What am I doing here? I'm doing something wrong. Ah. That's what I need to do. That explains it. I don't think I need to fight these. No, I in fact did not. There we go. Now. This is where things get a little interesting. Okay. Like I said, I am, full disclosure, I am using like a guide at the moment, because I could very well soft lock myself if I don't, and I just try to go through the temple normally. So in an effort to avoid doing that, I am using a guide currently, but after this temple, I will not be using a guide. We're on the middle level. Here, Skulltula. Can't get him. So this should give us key number 3. So I can't go dying in here. I've actually got to be careful. A lot of on and off with the iron boots in this dungeon. Which is honestly probably why most people dislike it. Floating. Yeah. Come here. Drop some hearts. No? Okay. Not fair, not fair, not fair. Okay. Head back in here. Sorry I'm not saying a whole lot. I am in uber focus mode at the moment. Because the last thing I want to do is screw this up. Key number 4. Okay. Now, we play the song again. I apologize for not saying a lot this episode. I'm just trying not to screw this up. Hearts. There we go. Darn it. This is going to require a couple of tries. Go. That's it. That was the hardest part. Awesome. So I just need to raise the water level. Level key door. Well, that would be this. I hope this is right. Yes, okay, thank goodness. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Good. Okay. Cool. Basically, I just need to hookshot onto these as they come along. Basically, climb the ladder. There we go. Should have two keys left. We're gonna get ourselves something. Yeah, this is the right way. And it's been so long since I've played through this dungeon. I'm having a hard time remembering. This is the right way. I'm gonna be so sad if it isn't. Go. Really glad those worked. Yeah. Let's fight the dark us. The dark but no. Dark, but no. Conquer yourself. Okay. I forget if this works. It does. Okay. We'll just do this. I don't have any issues with cheesing. Thank you. job is cheesing him. Alright. Should have used Furor's Wind. Oh, thank goodness. By the skin of my teeth. Woo! There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we're gonna save. Okay. There we go. Well, I don't have any more magic. Well, if I go back in, we can get some hearts. Yeah. So, yeah, we have the long shot now. Not the hook shot. So. Go through here. Experience a major slowdown. And let's get ourselves some health. If I could stop sinking. There we go. I will not die. There we go. No? No health? Really? Maybe those pots have something. A fairy, that works. Maybe we'll see how fairies work. Down here. We've been recording for 44 minutes. Oh, but some of that's gonna get cut out. I forgot about that. Plus, I mean, we're nearly through. So, I might make this one a bit of a longer video, just to, right. I don't have any way to deal with these. Never mind, maybe I do. Nothing, really? You're not gonna give me any hearts? I need health bad. That beeping is annoying. There we go, thank goodness. Now. How to get across this room. Leave, it goes a little something like that. Nope. Nope. I don't even care. Do not care to kill you guys. What was that noise? Oh. Very nice having the long shot. Straight back to squeaking. Or beeping, whatever. That's okay. If I die, I have two fairies now. It will be okay. Oh, starting to get a little hungry. I haven't eaten all day, so that would explain why. At least I think it would. No, that's not true. I did snack a little bit. But yeah, so this is definitely going to be a longer video. Because at this point, I'm almost done. So I might as well finish up. And finish up for the night. Probably. So I need to do some cooking. But, man, am I having a blast. This game, I mean, I grew up with this game, but playing it this way and going, you know, out of sequence with it like this, I'm having a lot more fun with it than I thought I would. Oh, darn it. There we go. Let's try this again, shall we? Although I got a better idea as to where I'm going. Might as well grab this fella. And let's wait for the next stone. Actually, what's down here? What? I'm playing awful tonight, too, which doesn't help. Oh, this... I sure hope this is the right way. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to call it after this episode, because I can start to feel... starting to feel my, throat get a little hoarse. I'm not used to all this. Oh, full health. Yeah, love to see it. Alright. Warp out of here for simplicity's sake. Enjoy squeaky chair just a little bit more. And with this, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to go fight the boss. And beat the water temple. As the first temple completed by Adult Link. Oh, excuse me. Now, now, hold your applause. We have to actually beat it first. Which is possible. I'll do it. I've got the hiccups for some reason. Go on over here. Boots help? I don't remember. No. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Let's reset them. Because I'm clearly bad at video games. There we go. That's better when you aren't acting like a moron. Out. This isn't normal water. Aw, are you sure? It does look a little bit more blue than normal. That's weird. Oh no! It's a Japanese internet video. Somehow getting him on the bounces. Just missing him entirely somehow. Things. He's making two tentacle things now. That's not allowed. So, you may hear my dog in the background. Sounds to me like she is dreaming some sweet dreams. Oh, and he didn't throw me into a spike wall. How very kind of him. There we go. That took a little longer than normal. Yeah. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the water temple. And I'm looking at my recording, and I've been recording for an hour. So it's a very real possibility that this video will get chopped in half. And if that's the case, I apologize. But there we go. That is the very first adult temple completed. And with that, we have 12 hearts, and we are about to go see who the Sage of Water is. Gasp. It's our to-be wife. Right, I have to push buttons here. Thank you. She knows us so well. Must take this oversized novelty coin. It's imperative that we do so. We did it, Bono-no-no-no. Destroyed an evil monster. Ninja style. Like a true ninja. And there we go. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the water temple. Lake Hylia has been restored, and we will carry on in the next episode. So until then, don't have too much fun.